Seriously? Getting a little annoyed of chasing it. Oh, that was easy. Even when slagged, those things can't actually hurt me that much. Well, that was fun. Because fuck it. Had to ask boss how long he was gonna need me tonight, and also fill. Oh, I back. Oh, had to ask boss how long he was gonna need me tonight, and also fill him in on recent events. Fair enough. Don't blame you there. Still doing mostly melee accident right now. LOL, I see that. Excuse me? Where? I could have sworn I just heard a rat. How's that working out for you? Pretty good. Ooh, a badass! Well, I came back with you and fight for your life, so must be working out pretty swell. So long as I'm able to get back out of fight for your life, it's not too bad. It ain't the size of the gun. Oh, there you are. Nice try, though. You're just like, screw it at this point, ain't ya? I mean, might as well. If I'm this overleveled, then fuck it. Might as well have some fun with it. It's not like I intend to stop doing all the side missions. Fair enough. Well, there's got to be a point where the experience is going to match up with your level, right? If I keep doing all the side missions on the way through normal mode, probably not in normal mode. How did that not hurt me? Huh. I didn't notice that iridium before. Huh. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. You know what? In fact, might as well increase how much experience I get. Sure you are. Yeah, I'm not done yet. You're having so much fun with this, ain't you? Yes, yes I am. Nope, can't do it again. Oh well. With all the meleeing going on, if I wasn't looking, I would have thought you were Krieg. Yeah. Who needs Krieg when you've got Axton? No, I'm kidding. LOL. Go boom, bitches. Yeah. Pretty much. Eh, who needs corrosive? That was simple enough. Bum 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 bum. Ah, oh, the Fuster Cluck. At this point, you're like, I give zero fucks, ain't ya? Pretty much. Kinda figured. Yeah. But at least I'm having fun. Exactly, it's all about having fun. Yep. I could have been doing even more melee damage with this. I just decided it would be too quick if I did. Go to Sanctuary. Isn't there a mission I was supposed to... Oh. Never mind. Yeah, a little bit. Been tired a lot lately, to be fair. Started working out again recently, and my body is... Eh... Not enjoying it. Granted, I call it working out, but it's more like I spend 10 minutes on the elliptical, that's it. Not that impressive. But, those 10 minutes on the elliptical tire me the fuck out. LOL, I can totally feel that. Fair enough. I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working. And you know, it's extra sad because I used to be so fit that I could walk down the hill I live on, which is 5 miles from the base to the top, by the way. I could walk down it. Probably about another mile or two into the city, then walk all the way back home in the same day. Yep, I used to be that fit. My thighs were fucking chiseled. Oh dear Jesus, that's a fucking huge hill. Yeah. Five miles? That's just one way. I could do 5 miles, which was down the hill. Go another 2 miles into the nearby town, by the way. Then walk those 2 miles back to the base and walk back up the hill again. So it was about 11 to 12 miles. I could do that in one day, back when I was in the best shape of my life. Just down, holy Jesus. Yeah. I miss being that fit. I really do. And now I can barely make it 10 minutes on an elliptical. That's how out of shape I've gotten. Catch up. Ride! Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride! I mean, back when I would be able to go on regular walks, thank you Pokemon Go, I could walk at least 110 kilometer eggs, possibly two. 110 kilometers, eesh. That does not sound fun. Oh, 110 kilometer egg. Oh, sorry, I got confused. 110 kilometers sounded a little... off a little ridiculous, so glad you clarified. No worries, okay. Oh, fuck, going that far. Yeah. I don't think I could ever do that.